What's going on, everybody? This is your boy, Eric. We got my co-star here. You're supposed to introduce yourself.
You're supposed to say. We're the Renteria family.
Yeah, we're the Renteria family.
Hey, it's empty.
Okay, so today we are doing the guess the name of the song challenge, and I actually found this from Bretman Rock.
Uh-huh.
We're just gonna see who knows more songs and more artists. So the rules to the song to this game is that my cousin Melissa is gonna be over here in the background. The guest is singing.
She's shy. She's turning red now.
She's shy. Wait, I'm not even touching my fingers. Anyways, she's gonna be the one playing the songs, and every single time that we guess the name of the or every single time we get the name of the song right,
we get a point,
and if you know the artist
or
the
singer,
you get another point.
So it's 2 points.
2 points or one or zero.
Oh yeah.
Well, just two. So we're going to try and see who knows the most songs. And every single time that you know a song, there's a little ball from Kenzie Swing. So whoever gets it first is gonna try and get the most points. So here it comes.
Are you ready, Lisa?
Okay, go. Oh.
Uh-huh. Go. Why are you laughing? Are you ready, Lisa?
Okay, go.
Oh. Go! You don't even know it, that's why.
Umbrella by Rihanna.
Oh, Alicia Keys. Yeah.
So I get a point. I don't know the title to it, but I don't know who sings it.
Is it Aniceto Molina?
¿Cómo se llama, Maris?
Agua Loca.
Agua Loca.
So I get 1 point.
I'm still beating you.
I don't care. I knew it. Hey, for real. Who sings it, but his dad? Who is it? Nah, it is dad. Dabbing?
What is the title to it?
I don't know. I thought it was dad.
Okay, I give up.
Yes.
Look at my dad.
Look at my dad, yes. I can?
Migos.
Oh, I should have known that.
That one's
Dang it, I hurt myself.
Dang it, I had this song in my head.
Okay, get to it.
No,
wait. You have 10 seconds.
Hold on, that's not 10 seconds, hold on. Dang it, I had the freaking name in my head. Oh, I forgot.
See what I missed?
No.
Yes, I can, you got it already.
It doesn't say on the lyrics. That's what I was trying to do. It doesn't say on the lyrics. I have it on the tip of my tongue, but I can't
see
it.
It's not feelings. It's all.
No, it's not feelings.
Yes, at least 10 sentences.
No limit.
No limit. By again?
No. G-Easy.
G-Easy.
Then we suck at this.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, let's get on our team. Sean Paul.
Mm-hmm.
No, wait. Sean Paul. Temperature.
Yes.
If you guys put a bad bunny, you miss the buzzes.
No.
Wait.
What?
Chris Brown.
Mm-hmm.
These are so old. Come on. Forever. Forever?
Mm-hmm.
Chingy, right there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You didn't know it.
I don't know the song, but it's Aniceto Molina.
Hmm?
Aniceto Molina?
No.
Next. Incondicional de Romeo.
What the heck? My turn. It's
Is it Romeo?
No, it's Te Robaré, Prince Royce.
Oh, what the heck?
I could have got the point still, but it's not.
Prince Royce and Romeo is not the same person at all. Why am I not getting any?
Dang it.
The dogs were getting tired of waiting, so hurry up.
Dang it, I have a song in my head.
Bam, bam, bam. When I met you in the summer. You don't even know it, I know it.
We found love. Is it Summer?
Mm-hmm.
By Avicii.
No.
No, hold on. Summer by.
You already got the point.
What's his fucking name? The DJ. Is it? No, not him. Kevin Harris?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
May the best man win.
Wait, I didn't even do it! Wait, pause.
Bruno Mars.
The way you are.
No.
Just the way you are.
Oh, did I think you in that other one?
Which one?
The Linda.
Writing?
I said Linda. I don't know who sings it. Who's gonna love you like me? Is it?
I know who sings it. Get to
no,
me.
No. Get out here.
I know who sings it.
It's not Neo.
No, my gosh.
It's what's that other guy's name? What's that?
Mario?
No, not Mario.
Jeremiah?
No, not Jeremiah.
Michael Jackson.
It is Jeremiah.
Give it to
no,
me.
No, hold on.
Give it to me. You didn't know who that is.
I know his name. I just can't remember.
He used to like his songs and now you don't, so give it to me. It's the weekend and
is it
Sunflower?
No.
It's Shameless.
Well, I'll think about it.
Because you're shameless.
Rihanna, oh, and Drake,
mm-hmm.
Oh, baby, dee 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 dee.
You don't know the song, just go.
Oh, what's the song?
I don't know it.
Too good.
Oh,
too good. You don't know the song, you don't know it.
I know who sings it.
Who?
Maluma.
It's Drake.
Mm-hmm. Not Drake.
It's Drake.
Oh, so you're just gonna play Drake songs? Okay. Is that what's going on here?
No, okay. But that's point.
Okay.
What's the name of the song?
Yeah,
bitch, we in the city on the hot shit. I don't know what to do.
You do?
It's Jackie Chan. Jackie Chan?
No.
Kika like Jackie Chan?
It's Kika by 6ix9ine.
Oh, it says Jackie Chan. Okay, next one.
Dun-dun-dun-dun.
Is it Tantra?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, obviously.
Bye. Yeah, I don't know who sings it.
Fanatics.
Who?
Fanatics.
I've never heard of them.
What's the score?
It's 9-8.
Ooh, 9-8.
I need one more.
9-8. 9-8. Get off of me. 8. You're being really mean in this video. You need to stop. No, don't touch me. Come on.
Exactly.
Soldier Boy?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
She got a dunk. I
got 2 points. What's the name of
it? And I won. She got a dunk.
Is that
the name of
it?
It's dunk.
Dunk?
No. See? Dunk.
That's what I saw. No, because I did that same thing with me. And y'all didn't give me the point. So you get 1.
You're such a hater.
No,
I already won.
Y'all did the same thing with me.
Fine. I give you the 1 point, little baby.
I win then.
Okay, so y'all 9.
No, then I win. So we're tied right now.
Since Cry Baby wants to cry.
Yeah, you.
We're gonna win by 2.
You can't even see the ball. So you have to know the song and the title. I mean, and the singer
to win.
Or the artist for you to, yeah.
Okay.
I don't know the name of the song. Who is it?
So it's Ice Spy by Kyle.
I Spy. I didn't know the song, the name of the person.
Yeah,
I don't know. All right, go.
Amante by...
What does that do? You don't know who sings it.
Osuna, we sing it then.
No.
Paloma.
No. Hands up, hands up. Is the name of the song? Hands up. It's hands up.
That's not the one.
Everybody throw your hands up. This is by Steve Aoki. You're lying to me.
You know who sings it?
Yeah, dude.
No, you don't.
It's Beetlejuice. What was it?
It's Gucci Mane and Ray Rimmer.
Ray Rimmer. Oh,
my week. Like Beetle.
Like Beetlejuice. Alright, let's go.
We're never gonna win.
There we are, right here, watch. Right here, win.
You're such a cheater.
I don't know.
We are.
Yeah, I don't know.
Broccoli?
Oh, broccoli. Yeah.
Stop hitting me.
That's how I throw whenever you're pushing me. Okay, go.
Misty eye of
the mountain.
We're done. Yeah, you don't
know it. It's Sharon?
Mm-hmm.
It's Ed Sharon Mountains.
Okay, next. Otro. Dang, we suck. We don't know any. Beautiful by Christina Aguilera. Mm-hmm. I won.
Anyways, cheaters always win, I guess.
So I had already won, but someone cannot. Ouch! But someone can't take the L. Babe! You're such a cheater. Okay, anyways, so. Obviously, the winner here is always a winner. Yeah, so.
So, she cheated.
How did I cheat? Okay, guys, so this is the end of the video. Obviously, I had to win because I always win.
You always cheat, that's why. I could have won a long time ago. I know she was giving you the answers.
No,
I seen her. I seen her lips. Anyways, hope y'all enjoyed the video.
You're gonna pee yourself.
Somebody's about to pee themselves. And
please like, share, and subscribe. Let us know what other challenges you'd like to see. And we'll see you on the next one.
And comment down below if you want me to prank Cassandra.
You don't even know how to prank.
Boom. Later, guys.
Bye, guys.
Oh, dang it. I'm supposed to hit the camera.